rink. As you pointed out, Jiggs, it's only 72 feet from end zone, you know, from board to board down there deep, and there's not a lot of room to maneuver. And again, he just was released. Again, you can see he's just being released at the right time. McGinnis just sort of pitched him at the right time, and he just flew.
That will be the big pad save by Chevrier.
Well, he just got it both ways. Keith Brown came and just got a stick under his chin. And I think Troy Murray got him from behind, but he went down heavily. He's still down. But that's the price you got to pay. The goal scorers get hit like that. That's Bloody Nose Alley, so to speak. Chevrier made a great play by just able to get this play as it evolved right up, right through there. That's not going to give it to Joey. There goes bang. I said Spear was a good two-hander. And Joey went down heavily on that situation. That was a good one right there, and he should have been called.
I don't think any of the officials on the ice saw what happened. There is no penalty.
And some bruises that they might be called by some people. There's a little area right there. Might have slid up a little bit, and then it exposes, you know, maybe that the outside of that knee. Murray's got shin pads there. There's a little exposure there. Maybe hit that little good camera work. We'll get a little different picture of this thing here. He goes into him. Well, Larmer's just accepting that thing. But I think that Neuendijk just, you've got his elbow caught on that, on the top part of the dash or the boards there.